Hello everyone, you are watching 11th episode of ANVESHANE. Welcome to Mangaluru. Mangalore, a city renowned as ice cream capital of India. Unlike other cities for known for the international ice cream brands, Mangalore claims to fame comes from its rich tradition in creating exceptional ice creams. One of the pillars of this vibrant ice cream culture is Ideal Ice Cream, a local giant founded on May 1, 1975 by Prabhakar Kamath. First, the city's long-standing ice cream culture, which has been nurtured over the generations. Families have passed down traditional recipes and techniques, resulting in diverse of unique flavors. Regions ensure a steady supply of fresh high-quality dairies, products and other essential ingredients. This accessibility contributes significantly to the premium quality of ice creams produced here. Expertise and innovation also play a crucial role. Mangalore's ice cream makers are celebrated for continual experimentation with local fruits, spices and other ingredients, creating flavors that cater uniquely to local tastes. Scream's famous signature, the gadbad, is a testament to the city ice cream artistry. This dessert features layers of ice cream, jelly, dry fruits and fresh fruits. This famous ice cream is favorable for Mangaloreans. Finally, the widespread popularity and the brand recognition of Mangalore Ice Cream Parlor have been fostered a loyal customer base. Though Mangalore may not host a major global ice cream chains, its deep-rooted ice cream culture, artisanal quality and spirits of innovation have solidified its status as the ice cream capital of India. That's all for today's episode. Stay tuned for more upcoming episodes. Thanks for watching.